good to show up. Ha! Guess who decided to show up?
It's them.
Alright guys, so he's here! Whoa!
Hey guys, what's up?
He's been here for like 10, 15, 20 minutes now. Our parents are going to something called Oktoberfest, right?
I think so.
And we're going to be stuck here, so we have a lot of stuff that we're going to be doing. That is yours. Mine's in my bag. So we're basically just getting situated right now with a lot of the stuff that we're doing. You're getting some editing done, right?
Yeah, I have to.
I'm playing this boss music over here. I already showed you guys my back setup. I changed it a little bit. Not too much, but I'll show you guys that later. And, wait, can I show them? This lens. This is his lens. This is like a boss lens. It has a 300 zoom. Who needs that? Nobody.
What?
Those glasses, though.
Yeah.
Nope, those are dupe. Yo, so we're like honestly waiting for the mail right now because like I have a few packages coming that we need for like a lot of our stuff, and it's still not here, and it somehow is coming today. So if you guys are wondering about that, we might just extend the vlog into the night because we can do that now. So yeah, expect that probably. So. Whoa, I don't know. So one of my previous vlogs, yeah, there's a tornado sir, and I said it's stupid because of how quiet it is. Yeah, it's down the road. It just went off like 20 minutes ago. So, no, what, like 40 minutes ago. So we're gonna go look over there and we're gonna see how stupid this thing is.
That scooter is like dead.
Alright, so there's that tornado siren that we were talking about. That tornado siren really sucks because you can't even hear the thing. Now would probably be a good time to address this guy's channel. Go find his link in for his channel in his description.
Yeah.
Okay, we're walking to see a car now. I'm wondering if it's out because there's a new Lamborghini in our neighborhood. It's like a yellow Lamborghini, and I think there's a Tesla too. So there was a Lambo over here before, but it is. Oh yeah, it's right over there. I don't think you can see it that much.
Should we walk on that side of the road?
No. Guys, I don't know if you can see it. It's over there, but there's a black one. It's so cool. Guys, there's so many cool cars in this one. Okay, guys. So, my battery's almost dead. Of course, I need a new battery. So I gotta do some editing and stuff, and I gotta do some stuff. So I'm gonna see you guys when the battery's not actually dead. So see you guys then. We have been waiting for the mail truck all day, and it finally is, like, around our block. Oh, my God. You do not know how long we were waiting for that. Like, I have, like, a ton of packages coming. I have two packages. He has a dirty lens.
Yeah.
Dirty lens.
What if it's not in that truck?
It's not. It's in the truck.
100%.
If it wasn't, I'd be mad. But, yeah, we've been waiting for this, like, all day. It is almost here, my dudes. I'm very excited. How about you?
I'm not even recording. Here. Yeah, I'm excited. How about you? Are you excited?
I'm very excited.
Guys, yeah. Should I drive in the middle of your vlog?
No, that would be very annoying. It's almost here. Woohoo! Awesome!
Hi there.
Hello.
Got a little bit more in this. A
little bit more?
Yeah.
Awesome.
There's that. Almost jumped out of my hand. That would have sucked.
Oh,
that would have. Whatever. Hey, I guess it doesn't need it. Oh, boy. There you go.
Oh, thank you so much.
Everyone.
You too. Hey, guys! Whoa, okay. Perfect. Okay. Second take. This is first take for you guys, but yeah, this is our second take. Anyways, Hi! We have our cameras finally set up. We have two cameras and two mounts. I would show you, but we don't have a mirror that's available.
Yeah, we're doing stuff, so.
Alright, so, we are going to be doing a Dare or Dare thing, and you guys can submit questions below for the next video, because we're going to be uploading this the day of. So, yeah, we're going to be doing like a 3 a.m. challenge thing.
Yeah, that's for tomorrow's video, but guys, we're filming that tonight.
Tonight!
So get ready for tomorrow.
Tonight! Wait, what? Okay. Yeah! Alright, we're going to do a dare thing, so... You wanna not try? We're gonna try not to do anything like completely disgusting or like completely humiliating. So dare or dare. Very
dare. Dare. I think I'll take dare.
All right. my dare is to dance with no music for 30 seconds. Ready?
Yeah.
Wait, I'll grab a timer.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Not yet.
No, I'm just gonna get ready.
All right.
I'll go back here.
Yeah, you do that.
Yeah, I'll do that since the mic is back here.
Yep. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. You're good. All right.
That was fun.
That was... Great.
I was so enthusiastic. I was just. Yeah. You did it for 34 seconds. Oh, it's 30.4. Yeah. I'm an idiot, people. Okay, so my turn.
Alright.
I didn't have one ready.
Alright.
Say one. Sing the alphabet without moving your mouth.
Okay. Oh, whoa, wait. Sort of like the priest.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
I dare or dare, sir.
Dare.
Ooh,
dare.
Very life changing.
Yeah.
Make up a 30-second opera about a person in the group, and then perform it.
What?
So make up like a play about somebody. I'll say make up like a play about somebody, which I'm the only person. So make up a play about me for 30 seconds. I have 30 seconds. Ready? We're gonna go for a minute.
Okay.
Are ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. So my story is about him and I. So I'm gonna be me, obviously. So here we go. Hey Weasel, what are you doing tomorrow?
I don't know, bro. I think I'm gonna be doing some filming with you.
Oh yeah.
15 seconds.
That's awesome. Yeah, that sounds fun.
Yeah, dude, that sounds really, 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 really fun. Okay, so that's the end of the story.
I think so. So yeah, that's the end of the story.
Wow, that was 30 seconds exactly. So I'll be right back. Okay. We're back.
We're back. Yeah.
Who you went last?
Oh, just said at the same time.
Okay. You went last. Alright. Yeah. Say one.
Alright. Alright. Dare or dare?
Oh my god, this might be life changing, but dare.
Oh, that's a good choice.
Life changing.
Alright, here we go. Call the pizza place and order 300 sardine pizzas. Yeah, that's right, 300 sardine pizzas. Let's walk up there and do it.
Okay. Alright, 1 second, guys.
Alright, guys, so I'm gonna do it with him to make him, like, make it easier.
Go down a little bit. Just type it. Just a little bit. Alright, yeah. There we go. That would be better. Alright. So, we're gonna call him real quick and I'm gonna put it on speaker. So, alright, I gotta get a number. Alright, 1 second again. Alright.
Thank you for calling Melrose. This is RJ speaking. Can you speak for delivery or carry out?
Delivery, please.
Alright, what can I get for you?
Can we get 300 sardine pizzas?
What was that?
300 sardine pizzas.
He hung up. He actually hung up. He hung up. No! Well, okay, back to our thing. Alright, we're back!
Yeah, we're back! Yeah!
Okay,
go.
So, dare or dare?
Dare. Dare!
I know. Imitate popular YouTube video until someone can guess the video you are imitating.
I don't know.
Think about one.
Okay, guys, what's up here? We're back in,
Is it me?
No.
Oh.
We're back here in Spain, and, yeah, we're here for the...
Oh, it's Tanner Fox!
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's the first one that came to mind.
Tanner Fox, okay, because I watched your video. Okay, I was overhearing his video, he was watching Tanner Fox. Okay! Your turn.
Okay! No, I'm just kidding.
It's weird.
Go to the neighbor's house and ask for a banana.
No.
We're doing that.
Oh, okay. Well...
Okay, guys, it was go to the neighbor's house and ask for a banana.
Oh, God. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go do that. Okay, guys, we're going over to the neighbor. I know the neighbor, so it's not gonna be, like, a complete surprise. And there's a babysitter over there right now, and I know who it is. She's in one of my a few of my classes. So, yeah, let's go do this. This is gonna be hard to conceal the camera. Oh, the parents are home.
Say we're doing it for a video.
What do you want?
Hey, would you guys happen to have a banana?
Yeah, we're making a YouTube video.
Why do you need a banana?
A pie.
Yeah, pie.
We need it for a pie.
Okay.
I need a pie.
Yeah.
I'm craving a pie.
And we're like out of bananas, so.
You're what?
I want a banana pie. We're gonna try to make it for my parents.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna
do Yeah, some. You're gonna fail so bad.
Yep, okay. Yep. Thank you.
Thank you.
You guys bye. Are gonna fail.
I know. Okay, bye.
Dude, that went really well.
Dude, okay, we're done.
No,
we got
wait,
the.
No, we're doing one more thing.
What?
So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back. Ding dong ditch them, but we'll put the banana on their doorstep.
Oh.
Do that.
Oh, no. Okay.
Can you do that, though?
I don't wanna!
I'll do it. I'll
okay.
Ring the doorbell and stuff.
Alright, you do it. Okay.
I just threw it on the doorstep.
You threw it at the door?
Yeah.
It's not good.
Threw it at their door.
Dude, come on, dude. YouTube is a career.
Look, the banana's open.
You got the banana.
Here, give me the banana. Give me the banana.
Banana!
Success! I'd say that went pretty well. So, remember, guys, you guys can... Ooh. Very zoomed in. Okay, guys, remember, you guys can submit your dares in the comments below, and we will do it, as long as it's not, like, completely stupid or inappropriate. So, yeah.
Okay, guys.
Okay, guys, so, I'm gonna end off the vlog here.
Guys, I'm gonna end the vlog here.
Vlogception.
Hey! Yep.
And so I will see you guys in the next vlog. Look out for the next one. It's probably gonna be up about tomorrow morning-ish. So yeah, look out for that one, and I will see you guys in the next vlog. See ya!
Bye!
Bye.